milk?
What kind, Pilgrim? Cow? Horse? Goat? Or mother's?
You got the touch of a Spavon mule milk, Bozer. Thanks.
There's no milk here, stranger, and eating my food's gonna cost you, I gotta say, 15 cents cash.
You stock sarsaparilla, don't you, Wyatt? That suits your palate, friend.
That'd be just fine. Mr.
Dalton. Andrew Jackson Dalton. No relation to the Dalton gang. Call me Jack.
MacGyver.
First or last?
Yep.
My name's Penny.
Yeah, and cheap at twice the price. Come on, you're sitting with me.
I'd sooner kiss a hog.
Excuse me. Why don't we just let the lady be?
I'm gonna buy you a drink.
He said he doesn't drink.
See, the idea is to swallow down the spider before he stops kicking. If he bites you, the booze will cure you. You're gonna like it. Or you can try to draw him.
Carry a gun.
He don't drink, he don't fight, and he don't carry a gun. I bet he's wearing lace underwear, Milt.
Well, after he finishes drinking, maybe we'll just pull down them pants and find out.
Now, gents, we don't want any trouble.
Shut your flap, Tinhorn. Drink up.
Oh, that's real brave, Milk Bozer, drawn down on an unarmed man.
It's a lot safer that way. Mr. Dalton, might I borrow your cigar?
Join me, friend?